morning, students. In last class, we learned two questions. Lesson number three, the Western Desert. Lesson number three, the Western Desert lessons. Of that lesson, we learned question answers. First one and second one, we learned two students. Today, we learned third one and fourth one question students. So, what is first question that we all of you practice in rough book now? I said to practice in rough book three times. Write one time question and three times answer. I think all of you practiced. So next, first what question? What is the first question? What is an oasis? What is an oasis? Answer: at some places, underground water comes to the surface through a spring. This is called an oasis. What we learned first question in lesson number 3, what is an oasis? We learned no answer. At some places, underground water comes to the surface through a spring. This is called an oasis. Second one, what is a sand dune? Answer, small hills of sand are called sand dunes. Understood, children? This we learned in last class. What is an oasis and what is a sand dune? Now, third question is, how is the camel useful in desert? We all know camel is the ship of the desert. So, how is the camel useful in desert? Answer, a camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. So, this is third question, children. Lesson number 3. The Western Desert. The Western Desert. This one you have to practice in rough book. Practice in rough book 3 times. Answer the following. Third one. How? H-O-W. First we should write it capital letter, children. First letter. H-O-W. How? I-S is T-H in the C-A-M-E-L camel. Useful. U-S-E-F-U-L. Useful. In I-N-E desert. D-E-S-E-R-T desert. After writing question, put question mark children. Answer. What is the question? How is the camel useful in desert? Answer. A camel. Write capital A, space A, camel, C-A-M-E-L, camel, space. In your book, you have to keep one finger space, children. Keep one finger space and write. A camel, I-S is A, very, V-E, R by very. Useful, U-S-E, F-U-L, useful. Animal, A-N, I, M, A, L. Animal, I, N, in, D, E, S, E, R, T, desert. A camel is a very useful animal in desert. Full stop. After completing one sentence, you have to keep full stop, children. It is, I, T, E, I, S, is, T, H, is the. It is the chief, C-H-I-E-L, chief mode, M-O-D-E, mode, O-F of transportation, T-R-A-N-F-O-R-T-A-T-I-O-N. ON. It is the chief mode of transportation. Full stop. A camel. A camel. C A M E L camel. Can. C A N can. Leave. L I V E leave. Without. W I T H O U T without.
Leave.
mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. What is the third question, children? How is the camel useful in desert? Answer: a camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. What is the third question? How is the camel useful in desert? A camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. How? H-O-W. How? I-S-S-T-H-E-T-H-C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Useful. U-S-E-F-U-L. Useful. I-N-A-D-E-S-E-R-T. Desert. How is the camel useful in desert? A camel. A-C-A-M-E-L. Camel. I-S is a very. V-E-R-Y. Very. Useful. U-S-E-F-U-L. Useful. Animal. A-N-I-M-A-L. Animal. I-N-A-D-E-S-E-R-T. Desert. I-T-E-I-S-E-T-H. C-H-I-E-F. Chief. Mode. M-O-D-E. Mode. O-F of transportation. T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T-A-T-I-O-N. Transportation. A camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Can. C-A-N. Can. L-I-V-E. Leave. Without. W-I-T-H-O-U-T. Without. Food. F-O-O-D. Food. A-D. And. Water. W-A-T-E. Water. For. F-O-R. For. A-L-O-N-G. Long. T-I-M-E. Time. A camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. Next question is, where is the desert located in India? Fourth word, where. W-H-E-R-E. Where is. I-S is. T-H-E. The. Desert. D-E-S-E-R-T. Desert. Located. L-O-C-A-T-E-D. Located. I-N-E-I-N-D-I-A. India. Where is the desert located in India? Answer. The desert. T-H-E. The. Desert. D-E-S-E-R-T. Desert. Is. I-S is. Located. L-O-C-A-T-E-D. Located. In. I-N. In. Western. W-E-S-T-E-R-N. Western. Part. P-A-R-T. Part. O-F of. Western part of Rajasthan. Part. where is the desert located in India? Answer, the desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? Answer, the desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where, 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 is, the desert desert located, elbow, C-A-T-E-D, located, I-N-D-I-A, India. Where is the desert located in India? The T-H-E, the desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, I-S is located, L-O-C-A-T-E-D, located, in, I-N, in, western, W-E-S-T-E-R-N, western, part, P-A-R-T, part, O-F of Rajasthan, R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N, Rajasthan. The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? Answer, the desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Understood, children? What is the third question? Where is the desert located in India? W-H-E-R-E, I-S is T-H-E, the desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, located, elbow, C-A-T-E-D, located, I-N-E-I-N-D-I-A, India. Where is the desert located in India? Answer, the desert, T-H-E, the D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, I-S is L-O-C-A-T-E-D, located, I-N-E, western, W-E-S-T-E-R-N, western, P-A-R-T, part, O-F of Rajasthan, R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N, Rajasthan. The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where, W-H-E-R-E, where, I-S is T-H-E, the D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, located, L-O-C-A-T-E-D, located, I-N-E-I-N-D-I-A, India. Where is the desert located in India? T-H-E, the D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, I-S is located, L-O-C-A-T-E-D, located, I-N-E, western, W-E-S-T-E-R-N, western, part, P-A-R-T, part, O-F of Rajasthan, R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N, Rajasthan. The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Understood, children? Today practice two questions. Third one and fourth one. Third question is, how is the camel useful in desert? Answer, a camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode. is it that question, children? How is a camel useful in desert? A camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. How is the camel useful in desert? A camel is a very useful animal in desert. It is the chief mode of transportation. A camel can live without food and water for a long time. Next, fourth one.
You should practice this one three times, children.
Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Where is the desert located in India? The desert is located in western part of Rajasthan. Understood, children? Practice these two question answers. In rough book, practice in rough book means RB means rough book, children, three times. One time question, right? This is question, no? This will write one time question. And answer, right? Answer three times. Tell and write, children, Swiss spelling, and tell and write. Next, fourth question. Write one time question and three times answer. To till lesson number three, you have to complete your class first. Lesson number three, you have to class first complete your book. So those who are not taking correction to till lesson number three, come and take correction. Practice these questions in the book. We can continue next class, children. Thank you.